I've represented some pretty unpleasant people within the Syrian regime. It's not something I'm proud of. In fact, that's why I left. I helped them stash their rainy day money when it was raining, they want it back.
There are so many films, so many TV series, there's a lot of content that is to do with the world of espionage, and we don't really know anything about it. I mean, I don't know any spies. I've never met any spies, unless, of course, I have and they haven't told me. And there's no research you can do because it's obviously covert. That's the whole point.
Are we safe?
Yes, we're safe if I do as they ask.
You've got to make a choice about how you're going to do this. I assume the action sequences are kind of what you have to do in order to get things done. And you do read about, on the cover of our newspapers at the moment, there is stuff about those two people that were poisoned and the finger's been pointed at Russia and all of that, and that's in the news. All you can do really is glean stuff from drama and assume that it's kind of what the world of espionage is, but we're really kind of making it up. So what's actually important is the characters and their lives. The rest of it is all kind of dressing.